In the corner here, because we want to show you a lot more stuff that's going on here at Arts Beats and the Eats. This right here is Yoram Gal. He is from Israel. I know you have been to the festival prior to this year's big event. Talk to us a little bit about your amazing artwork here. There's a little bit of everything. You've got, you know, character pieces and pieces of people, you know, showing people a self-portrait of yourself.
Yes, I'm with the motto of doing freely what I want and having fun. So I do an elephant like this, but I'll also do a realistic, almost realistic garden in Seattle from a photo I took of it, and a self-portrait. I sell many self-portraits, and I do commissions of portraits, and I do an imaginary scene called The Dance of Wisdom with the geniuses who changed the world, who ate the apple from the tree of knowledge in paradise. And I do the Wailing Wall, which is in Israel, a very strong piece for many, mainly Jewish people and Catholics.
What's your inspiration?
Inspiration is everything in life. And the pain from childhood, I think, is the main inspiration. It just pushes forward. But I do from my imagination, whatever I feel like doing, from different things. Different areas. I have landscapes of Israel like this and landscapes of Seattle. You should get that one because that one is so different from everything else. As you said, varied, varied stuff. Otherwise I get bored. And if I get bored, my collectors get bored. So we don't get bored. Not me, not my collectors.
Well, it's gorgeous. Thank you so much for talking to us this morning, showing off some of your beautiful artwork. 57 years of experience right here in this booth, and it is gorgeous. The Arts at Beats and Eats Festival, it does open today at 11 o'clock this morning. It costs $5 to get in before 3 o'clock. After 3 o'clock, it is $10. And let me tell you, there is certainly a lot to see out here. We'll have several more live reports for you throughout the morning, so stay with us. Back to you guys.
Looking forward.